Now, ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we ask that you please rise, remove your hats, and address the flag as we honor America with the performance of our national anthem, performed this evening by Rosanna DeMuse.